AAM Akiba Congress Taiwan Day 16. Morning quiet time at the Jinan Lu Southside Village of Occupy. It's a cloudy day, a little bit windy. Most of the station is not open yet. Only the medic station is 24 hours. And you can have hearty sandwich.Your breakfast here at the Battlefield Kitchen. And here's the famous Legislature Yuan Complex side door pushed open by students on March 18.Alright, we see students sleeping, waking up, sitting around. But most of them really don't like the morning. It's almost 9 a.m. It's time to block the KMT legislator going to the meeting of China Trade Pact. As usual, the student occupier like to show up at the last minute.
You stop the unjust procedures of China Service Trade Pact agreement. The students, hundreds of them, trying to block the office building of legislator.And some are already performing a sit-in right in front of the entry. Now students are trying to block a black limo and asking the driver to roll down the window to let them see is there the legislator sitting inside.
About 300 meters away, on the front door of the Legislative Yuan complex, was totally blocked by Alliance of Referendum for Taiwan. Not only asking President Ma to step down, they also changed the legislative's title into Taiwan Wholesale Department.10:30 a.m. We come by the back door through the valley.To the main court, where most of the students' supporters gathering here, and they're still doing their routine, ready for a new day of Occupy.
就是
早
上的天下，因为你们都不知道为什么我们来这个朝野协商有结论的，15000。那这15000从哪里来的？坦白说，没有。